Janine Taylor is constantly looking.
Hi, how are you?
And even though she's shy, she's constantly doing this.
Sorry to stop you in the middle of the street.
She's interested in dogs.
She seems very gentle. I am a dog spotter. I'm a dog stalker.
Janine has a dog of her own. She's the founder of a pet therapy program in Wanaka. When she started it, it was just her and Shana.
It makes me feel that I'm giving back to the community that have made me feel so welcome.
Shana's gift is she'll go anywhere with anyone. Today it's Matilda.
Come back here, Scruffy.
Matilda reckons Shana's a
good listener.
Then Matilda hands Shana to Harriet.
Thank you very much.
The kids think they're doing the dog a favour.
The children know that they're helping Shana because Shana can't read.
Their principal, Mrs. Mackay, says it's the other way around.
It's been wonderful to see the development of the children in terms of their confidence with Shana and also in their reading.
Scruffy, Scruffy.
We've seen children open up to dogs that have not opened up to people.
But Janine Taylor's greatest strength may be, in fact, people wrangling. You see, she's got a group of now 16, started with just herself. Now there's 16 that work all around Wanaka.
There's Mike, who travels with Double Dog. He and Molly work the rest home circuit.
Sit.
Molly's company and a cleaner.
She's an Electrolux. So I haven't seen you for a couple of weeks.
A lot of them have had dogs, and it brings back memories of their own dogs.
At the library, you'll find Paddy front and centre.
Where do you pet to again?
Adam was a little cautious on dogs he doesn't know until he met Paddy.
Paddy has a bone.
He does have a bone.
Here you can book a dog in 15-minute slots.
It is popular. Builds confidence in reading.
When?
Sadly, Janine Taylor is now working on her own canine succession plan.
What a good girl.
You see, Shana's getting old and shaky.
She's asleep.
Indigo even raised money for a recent surgery by having a mufti day.
The money helped out a lot, yeah.
Didn't seem fazed.
That's why Janine's been recruiting in the street, so she can put more good dogs in more places.
Any place can be a better place, having a dog in it.
Hayden Jones, One News.